I don't know if I want to play this in a tournament. I just know I'm gonna lose like 20% of my games due to the clock.
Yeah, online it's probably not doable.
I mean, I guess if you do this a lot, you could get good at it, but
Or you can ride a bot.
no. No.
Yeah.
Keeps like a keep to keep. Oh, wow. Easy
Oh,
game.
we're playing against Blue
Easy
Tron.
game, although he has Chalice. He has Chalice.
And he plays Mana League.
Yeah, he plays blue white too.
Oh, he plays blue white. All right.
Well, unless he's playing Celestial Colonnade for fun.
He's what? He's playing blue white Tron with Chalice.
Yeah.
Main board.
Look, Ascension, Ascension. We can play
Seems good.
Ascension next turn. That's good.
Yeah.
Did we lose to Chalice on one?
I think.
We do. I don't think we want two ascensions. Actually, we can win through Talisman 1 if we
Yeah,
have two
easy.
ascensions.
Like you just copy everything.
Yeah, but
I
you still
would
have a problem.
almost maybe go for two.
Yeah, I think you have to go for two. But the thing is, we won't be able to resolve a second anyway because of Mana League, so. And we would have to fetch it away anyway. By the way, Pyrocore Tommy Cakes is learning Glutron again. That's nice.
Who's Tommy Cake is Cakes?
He's a streamer.
Right.
He's a British dude, and he was streaming Glutron. And me and Pink Person were in chat, and we were like trying to tell him how to play. Trying.
I'm trying.
Tommy is special.
I think it's really cool that oh, he has even more viewers than you. Oh no, you have the most viewers on Magic the Gathering channel at the moment.
Well, this is the
Oh
best
shit.
stream.
Yeah, awesome. Sure.
Oh, look. It's a channels on one.
Oh
Oh, no. What are we gonna do? Well, how about.
no. Well, you even get the trigger, so.
How about Zerum versions? Always yield.
I think it's nice that the kind of streamer community is growing.
Streamer community is growing.
Yeah, from Magic, don't you think? The Magic streamers? Like, I think I discover every time I discover new streams on the channel.
The thing is, there's like a bunch of streams who are like t stuck at 10 viewers. I was stuck at 10 viewers for my first year, and it felt horrible, to be honest. Awkward silence now?
This gets countered.
Yeah, I want to put those things into my graveyard so when I
But
draw the
it's
second.
instant. Keep remount up.
Yeah, you're so much smarter than I am.
Sometimes.
Sometimes.
But you're really good at combat math, so.
I think the viewership is increasing too. I'm not sure about that.
Yeah.
I would have to look at the numbers actually. What does he have in his hand? He has Mana League. Do we want to lose Metamorphose to Mana League? I don't think so.
Nope. But he could have gifts.
No, this is not about my viewership. We're talking about the viewership of the whole Magic community. My viewership is stake has been, the same for 6 months. There's nothing changing. Every now and then I hit 100, but mostly I'm stuck around 30.
Throwing our two cryptics, not that good. How can we go off now?
As long as I have more viewers than Favre, I'm fine. And I mean, I haven't streamed the last 3 months like at all, and I still have viewers, so well, I'm just gonna waste this for the Mana League, whatever. Maybe it doesn't even Mana League this. The worst that can happen is he repeals the Ascension, then we just die. Yeah, okay, we are dead.
What is going on with the stack?
He rifted the Ascension.
Yeah, but you don't play Cyclonic Rift and Blue White Tron. I'm so confused.
Well, maybe you don't.
I don't, yeah.
now if he casts Lightning Bolt, yeah. Well, now he has Leak. You know what? I'm just going to concede because we're not winning through Chalice on one.
Nope.
And I need the time if I want to win two games. So what do we board? We board Swansong, surely.
You could board in Young Pyromancer.
Swansong actually doesn't hit artifacts. It does not hit Chalice. It's so bad.
But you have Wear and Tear.
Oh, I have Wear and Tear. Let's board all the things. Let's board our Cryptic. If we get to Cryptic mana, we're losing.
Yeah. Let's see.
Lightning Bolts? Lightning Bolt seems kind of bad.
Yeah. Lightning Bolt is bad. But you, if you go with Young Pyromancer, you kind of want to play this fast game and beat down. So the theory here is that he boards out like all the refs. The theory.
The Fury?
The Fury. Fury? Oh, you're trolling, man. In that case, Lightning Bolt could be good.
I think 8 cards is boarding too much.
Yeah. I would cut one Swansong.
Yeah, I think one Swansong, one Young Power is what I would cut.
Okay. I would keep 3 Pyromancer and maybe cut one Cantrip.
Gitaxian Probe?
Ah, Gitaxian Probe is good. Sleight of Hand is the worst. Or Fortscar.
Visions, I would say.
Yo, Visions, yeah.
You might need Bolts.
Or you could cut one Pyromancer Ascension, though.
Yeah, if he plays Emrakul, we just lose now. Or we win with Young Pyromancer. One of those.
Yep.
One lander, but 3 Gitaxian Probes.
Yeah.
Keep.
Yeah.
We just go to 12 turn 1.
No. We want to make some tokens if you're on Pyromancer.
Oh, this
just
is...
Just go one Gitaxian Probe.
Wow, this is actually a blast from the past. I really know who this is. This is Ranth. He's the guy who was playing player on events. He was always playing a blue-white list. Oh, I should have Gitaxian Probe before. Well, whatever. And he was playing a blue-white control list. And this is like years ago. It's nice to see that you remember me. And I do remember you. I exactly know who you are.
Again, Chalice of the Void. Can you ask this guy for his list after the game?
Yeah.
Say that we are Tron enthusiasts. This could be... Well, how is this guy called on the primer? He's always talking about the white splash. In something with D.
You've been working for Card Hoarder. Interesting. I think we save one of the Gitaxian Probes to turn on the Ascension.
And make tokens, maybe?
Maybe I should have saved both of them to turn it on. Yeah. Using the second Gitaxian Probe was bad. I'm sorry, guys. I'm bad at the game. Please, don't hate.
I would go Pyromancer now.
You would go for Pyromancer now?
Pyromancer into Gitaxian Probe once. So you can... Yeah, I don't know. I would not focus too much on the Pyromancer Ascension. I would get the Young Pyromancer.
Oh, hang on. Oh, I'm stupid. Yeah.
God damn it.
Yeah. Yeah.
Oh no, yes, Tron. This is so rude.
Didn't get Gitaxian Probe.
But you can still get Gitaxian Probe and Visions.
Yeah, but I could... I think I want a Metamorphose into Wear, actually.
But what do you want to wear? Do you want to wear the map, maybe?
No, the Chalice.
Because he has Wurmcurl in hand, right?
He has
Wurmcurl Engine in hand.
He has Wurmcurl Engine in hand, that is right.
Yeah.
But we can still win with Ascension.
Yeah, I don't know. I would go for the beatdown plan. I'm not too sure. Both cards are annoying.
I think we just lose. We either lose to Chalice or we lose to.
Well, you don't even lose to Chalice. We can just cast our stuff and get tokens anyway.
Okay. He's at 20 though, and we don't really have that much.
We had nine. Cares had
Yeah.
nine.
And we're attacking him for like 4 every turn. He can play Treasure Mage. Well, actually, he doesn't have blue.
He doesn't have blue, yeah. That's why you play blue Tron, because the mana base is really intensive. As
Well, he only kept because he had chosen one.
yeah.
You know,
There you go.
you're so smart. We're winning this.
So now after this, you can just keep up Remand forever.
Yeah. Actually, we might have maybe wanted to remount our attacks and probe 3 times and go to like
One
one.
more time, yeah. Just keep Remand up now.
Yeah, Ascension is not gonna matter anymore.
It's 2 turn clocks, so
Yeah,
crazy.
and we have Riemann and Swansong.
Yeah.
Well, Swansong not exactly good here with
It's
Chalice on one, but
not drawing anything. So good.
the relic, great.
No. Chalice says no.
Should I remand it?
Right.
Okay. Well, that was fun. Do we board any different?
Not too sure. I would cut one Pyromancer again and maybe bring in one Bolt or something.
Why? Oh yeah, we definitely want one bolt. No, but I think I cut like another
Because
visions.
maybe he goes back to the Wrath plan. I don't know. Yeah, just go with this. It's fine.
I want a combo win.
Then you have to go with bolts, more bolts.
We only need one bolt.
You want to dig through your whole deck.
Yeah.
You're op over a fem you're overstretching your luck, I guess.
This is a keep, right?
Yeah, I think. So now, can this guy maybe have no chalice on one, please?
Well, we're gonna see if he has it.
But we have wear and tear again,
Yeah.
so it's fine.
Yeah, but we need to get to a second land.
Yeah. Yes, map again. Your text and prop is so good.
Yeah, wow, his hand is lands.
His hand is nothing, okay. We have Remount. Not a good text and prop. I would save that.
Yeah, I want a 0 visions. Well, it depends if I find a land next turn.
And you do. Did you bottom the sleight of hand? Why?
Because we need Metamorphose and Noxious Revival to win.
Like you make a gazillion tokens though.
Yeah. Hang on. Mine is gone. And he got a power plant. So he's gonna have
Now
Tron.
we hope that he doesn't draw a land a threat.
Well, we could go for Young Power Monster again.
Yeah, sure.
You want, yeah?
Yeah, clear, sure.
I want a combo win.
Dude.
I'm gonna do a Gotexian probe. Because I want to see what he has. If he has Wurmka Engine, wow.
Yes, one question?
Yeah.
Oh no.
He drew the one card.
But we can't go slower. Now you can. Wait a minute. Like you have to Thought Scour combo kill him. You could
I could
block
Lightning
for
Bolt
eternity.
combo kill him too.
No. With one lightning bolt? Come on.
Why not?
I don't know. Wrecked.
Yeah, had it. Do we need white? I don't think so.
Well, path would be so nice, but we don't have.
We have Xeon Visions in the graveyard.
Yeah, go for it. And we get another token to block.
Yeah.
So good.
I think 17 minutes is gonna be tough.
But you're faster now.
I think we've got a clock.
Keep
Sleight of hand is not in our graveyard, so I think I bought him.
it, keep it, keep it.
No. I think I might keep the mana? The land?
I think, yeah, you can
Oh,
keep the land
I
as
know
well.
what I'm doing. I know what I'm doing.
You can remount that.
No, I'm gonna top both. I wanna have a land, and then I'm gonna mill myself a first sleight of hand
Let's see.
with the Thought Scar. If we could somehow play both Remands, I mean, then it would be amazing.
My plan would be to play both Pyromancer Ascensions.
And then,
Go off.
well, that only makes it different. More, it's such a clusterfuck if you have four triggers.
But if you turn on two ascensions, like two, game is won.
Opponent is on 61 cards. Clearly, opponent knows something about deck building, which we don't. Lightning Bolt. Wow! We found our win condition, guys. Well, I think we just don't shock ourselves here.
No.
And I would keep Remand open. You would play Ascension, but I keep Remand open.
Okay, you can attack.
What?
Yeah, sure. Why? Why would you hold back?
What if he repeals with token?
Yeah, keep both talking back.
No. Value.
You can remand. You can remand the repeal and
It
then get
true.
another token.
Very, very
Or you
true.
can bolt his face. Yeah, but it's not a good idea.
No, bolting his face is not a good idea. Although we can just
But you
get it.
can get it back at some
Yeah.
point. But he has relic, so.
Oh shit, he has relic. Should I just bolt him here?
No.
If I had Remand open, I would do it.
Yeah.
Oh, sleight of hand, we win.
Oh, I want to have the second ascension. And he has only. Oh no, he has blue, two blue stars. It's bad.
Noxious Revival seems like it's decent.
Yeah. Need to draw a mana Morphos down.
Think we just pass again.
Attack.
Sure. And then, end of turn, we bolt Remand.
Sure.
Actually, we get two bolts and two Remands,
No.
so we can draw two cards. Wow.
Nah. Yeah.
Yeah. If you play it correctly.
You can draw two cards, yeah.
Do we care about map? I don't think so.
No. What is going to go get?
This deck is too much fun. I don't know if it's any good, but it's
See?
fun.
What did I told you?
Yeah.
Like, this is way cooler than normal Storm.
Yeah. I'm selling my Storm deck.
You can play such tricky things like remount your own bolt.
Actually, we don't. Actually, we could actually just win off the tokens at some point.
Yeah, you can make infinite tokens.
All right, so now we have two bolts. I actually could have double bolted the Vanquish Engine.
Could have done that. You can also bolt just the tokens away.
True.
What is going on?
He wants to counter. But he doesn't know that secretly I'm planning to counter. So,
Haha! It's a trap.
yeah, but the thing is, the first trigger didn't resolve yet.
So he's countering our bolt, sure. But he has another counter open, so.
Yeah, I don't care.
You can just double remount the condescend.
What?
No, that makes no sense.
Yeah. Actually, I'm not gonna remand, but both remands are gonna target the lightning bolt because I don't want him to keep the condescend or to get the scry.
No,
He's like, what's happening? Why is my opponent remanding a bold? We don't know.
Also, we get so many.
Same
problems.
Target, no problem. Now our remand is countered. His condescend is countered, and then we get a. Well, yeah, we might as well target him. Then we get a lightning bolt.
I would have played the second ascension long time ago, but can you do it? Can you do turn them both on? Do you have a sleight of hand in your graveyard?
I have sleight of hand and remand. Yeah.
Awesome.
The thing is, you have to click the triggers, dude. It's so annoying when you have to.
You have 14 minutes. You can do it. I trust.
I don't know if I want to do it in 14 minutes.
I have grave.
Oh, look. Manamorphose.
Manamorphose. Awesome.
Do we just win right here?
I'm not sure. Yeah, you basically need two Manamorphose. We discovered that last time.
Yeah, but we can use the first one. The first one can be in the graveyard.
Yeah.
And then if we draw another, we go off here.
You could also... Enchantment, artifact...
Oh no, he has a conjure spell.
I know. It doesn't matter, but we get a mana for it anyway.
Yeah, sure.
And we want to have this in our graveyard. It's a trap. Yeah. So at some point...
Only if it's the same kind of triggers, I think. Those are different kinds. You have the Pyromancer's Ascension trigger, which is put a contour on it, and you have the Pyromancer's Ascension trigger, which is copy, and then you also have the Young Pyromancer trigger. So we have three different kinds of triggers. So, no, I don't think it works that way.
Can we...
We could double bolt the... If I had gotten red white, we could have double bolted... The Wonka Engine and double wear, somebody said, but I didn't pay attention.
Play Nashor's Revival and then Visions from Beyond. Get Manamorphose back and then. But then we have no way to get the Nashor's Revival back, right?
We need to draw another Noxious Revival then, yes.
But then we can wear and tear and bolt the dudes and then attack for a bunch.
No, we don't have a mana. I think I just double bolt the.
No, we get another Manamorphose.
Yeah, but we don't have a mana for the Manamorphose.
We Noxious Revival and yeah.
I'm gonna double bolt this and then I can triple block it.
Hmm.
I have enough tokens.
You have to attack first, man.
Yeah. Oh yeah.
But then you would lose the mana though. But
yeah, I can't because of the mana. This list seems silly. It is. That's the point.
I have it still in copy paste, I guess. One sec.
Yeah, we missed an attack, but yeah, we really couldn't avoid that at this point. I think we should have done this earlier. We could have killed this earlier as soon as we had Pyromancer's Ascension on 2.
I posted in chat the list. It's basically from Pascal Wagner and the MKM series. And he is really good and fast at this deck. This is so crazy.
Actually?
Oh, there's Gataxia Probe. Doesn't do anything.
It turns on the second ascension.
Okay.
So I think I do this here.
Oh, wait.
I already did it.
Next turn.
I already
do it next
did
turn. If he, okay. If he has no second Nick Rift or something like that, it's really bad.
He has two lands in hand.
Okay.
And kills, actually. We have a third ascension. Should we go for a third ascension?
No. Two is play. It's complicated. Yeah, it's really complicated.
I think we don't go for a combo kill. I think we just kill him with this. The thing is, he can get back a Wonka engine all the time.
Doesn't matter.
Because, yeah, we can use Noxious Revival to put random stuff on top of his library.
Yeah, this is awesome.
Once he goes for Academy Roots, we're gonna do that Noxious Survival in return. And we're gonna put like four expedition maps on it.
No, you just put. Yeah.
Third is so greedy, he says. The third ascension would be greedy, you think? Actually, if I get back, if I Noxious Survival the Lightning Bolt now, I draw Lightning Bolt, right?
Yeah.
And then like I have three Lightning Bolts.
Yeah. How many? At least at 29, like, there's so much
yeah,
life.
Yeah, but we're also attacking with a bunch of guys.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8,
oh,
9,
no.
10.
No, oh, why are you doing this?
Fast, Noxious Revival.
Yeah, what and why?
Because you get two triggers.
Yeah, I still get two triggers afterwards. This one is also online. I get three triggers this way.
Yeah, yeah.
I'm targeting Mana Morphos and Lightning Bolt, and what else?
And I don't know, his map or something? Oh, he is still Academy Runes up, so.
Yeah, I think
it
I
doesn't
just.
Doesn't matter if you get two
no,
or three.
No, I just ignore it. But it's good that we went for a second now. The thing is, he had two lands in hand, and now he top decked a good answer or a decent answer. But it's not stopping us. I mean, like an Oblivion Stone would have been way worse. He draws a first.
Doesn't really matter.
Well, if he draws into something that matters, it could matter.
What could he draw? He needs like a land and like a battle skull.
No,
or...
he doesn't need to win this turn. He just needs to buy some time. He could draw like a land and a repeal, an island and a repeal. That would be
win
good.
Next turn.
What? We need another Mana Morphos. And another Noxious Survival.
Okay. I think we have this pretty close up.
Yeah, opponent rebuilding my mana, my ascension. Yeah, we have to go for free, clearly. Place Treasure Mage.
Another blocker, how annoying.
Well, we can bolt it.
Does it go for Mindslaver? This is basically blue Tron with colonnades.
Yeah, he got Mindslaver.
Really silly.
Well, I have double remand against Mindslaver.
Yep.
So do I put Mana Morphos Lightning Bolt on top?
Yeah.
Well, let's see what he attacks here. We triple block. Can this deck win game one? How can it lose game
what?
One?
What? Yeah, this.
So you think we get Mana Morphos Lightning Bolt back?
Yeah. Basically, strong. Storm is really strong game one.
The Mana Morphos has to be on the top. Oh no, I did it exactly the wrong way. Oh, I'm stupid. The thing is, it goes on the stack and then it goes on the library. It's not that easy, bro.
But you have to get checks in front.
Yeah,
you.
It doesn't matter.
Oh, fine.
Why is this asking me if I want to do it? And, like, targeting in your graveyard is also really stupid online. So Mana Morphos is second from the top, Lightning Balls on the very top. So the only question now is, do we want to play another Ascension?
Sure.
Yeah?
Yeah. Because we can instantly turn it on. We go get Texting Probe, it gets one counter, then we draw Mana Morphos.
The thing is, if he remounts us, we die. If he Mind Service us.
We have remount.
Yeah, we have to keep remount open, is what I'm saying.
Yeah.
Remount mana, we have to keep it open.
Another counter would be nice, but.
So now we get Texan Probe. So I'm gonna do stack abilities automatically, and it doesn't do anything.
Do you really think he can Mindslaver and go off with our deck? Like, we even can't go off with our deck.
He only needs to bolt us once.
I see, then...
I think he's good enough to cast one bolt.
Yeah, but we could just waste the bolt in response of the Mindslaver.
You're way smarter than I am. And actually, he has enough to lock.
Oh yeah, he's holding one land, right?
He's holding a tower.
Boo.
Yeah, he has exactly enough. Do we want to go for four ascensions?
But then he has no counter, so at
So
the moment.
I would both these creatures and then swing with everything, hold Riemann open.
Sure, why not?
We could, yeah.
Young Pyromancer is such a fun card. Imagine this would be like a mentor.
Yeah.
Like, this would be so
Yeah.
crazy.
Maybe we should put like Monastery Mentor on the sideboard.
Yeah.
We're already playing one Hallowed Fountain.
Yeah. So did he draw one counter? That's the question. But he can't go. What can he draw? Lilac? Because we have two Remand copies.
I think I should have mana morphosed first to get one more token and to draw a few more cards.
Yep. Because we now have to find a counter or win this turn.
Well, yeah.
Yeah.
But we can draw a lot of cards because we have two ascensions which are online.
Yeah.
I kind of wish we would be playing more lightning bolts.
Told you.
He's like thinking if he should actually, if he plays it out now, I'm gonna destroy it with wear and tear.
Yeah.
And in response to Academy Ruins, we can maybe Noxious if we draw another Noxious, and we play four Noxious Revival. Academy Ruins is really bad here because of four Noxious Revival. Just after Academy Ruins trigger resolves, you just put garbage on the top. Chalice on two. Well, we have two ascensions online. So the last card in this hand is a Mind Slaver. We draw a land. I'm gonna fetch. Fetch to Finn.
Yep.
There's one card left. So we start out with wear and tear and kill the Chalice, right?
Yep. But it gets countered.
Yeah, but the
But we had to
copies,
copy,
yeah,
yeah.
the copies don't.
This makes us look at more cards.
Most importantly, it makes it so mana morphosed actually targets something. What is this? Always yes, always yes. Yeah. Actually, the third wear doesn't have a target. Mana morphosed.
Not fused. Zero emissions is nice. Like free zero emissions for one mana is pretty strong.
We're just gonna get a green or two. Oh, we have
Yeah.
Swan Song.
Nice.
Do we want another Young
Which
Power?
doesn't counter artifacts.
Which still doesn't counter artifacts. You are correct. Damn.
No pyromancer. Just go for zero emissions.
You lose friends when you play this deck? Well, I don't have any friends. Forever alone. Except all the people in chat. You're all my friends. three Zerum Visions draws for like, it digs like nine cards deep. How sick is that?
Damn, man, you have 130 viewers.
Bottom.
Shit.
Bottom. We have a Noxious Revival. That's our win, right? We just pass.
What? Attack first.
Yeah, obviously.
No, don't pass because then you lose all your mana. What can we do? Can we do
Yeah, I'm
something?
not. The thing is, I'm not sure what we're even looking for. That's why I'm just bottoming at this point. Well,
Wait.
Mana Morphose for sure.
Yeah.
Thing is, we drew it too late. We drew it at the last possible time. But we have mana in our pool, which we're not going to use, so we might as well Young Palamon or Remon.
Wait. What is on top? Mana Morphos, right?
Yeah.
You can go Noxious Revival and remand it, then draw the Mana Morphos and try to loop it, then it should be enough to go with Bolt.
Okay, hang on if I may, let's see if I do this correctly. First of all,
You
we want.
basically wanted one earlier to just Noxious Revival before the last Serum Visions resolved, but never mind then.
First, we're gonna get the Noxious Revival on the stack. We're gonna have one targeting Mana Morphose, one targeting Lightning Bolt, one targeting Noxious Revival.
But you want to have Mana Morphos on the almost top.
Mana Morphose is on the top right now. We're gonna draw that.
No, if you play Noxious Revival,
No,
you
I'm gonna
win.
remount the first trigger.
I see.
Actually, I'm gonna remount the last. So, first
No,
one
you
is gonna.
can't remount a copy.
No,
Then
I'm.
you
Yeah,
go.
I'm. Yeah, dude, I'm. I know.
Okay.
First one is gonna target Lightning Bolt. Then we remount this one. The thing is, yeah, I know what I'm doing. Don't worry,
All right.
I have a plan.
I
I have a cunning plan, and 6 minutes is not gonna be enough. Never.
Guys, is this even vintage? Look at the stack. No, you can go bolt, and tech with all the tokens should be enough at some point.
Okay, this one targeted Bolt. So now a Bolt goes on top. And the next one is going to put the other Mana Morphose on top. Yeah, exactly. But this is
Yeah, I
exactly how I
know
wanted to
what
do it.
I'm
I'm so good at this game. Now there's a Bolt on top and a Mana Morphose. Why not remount the original, remount the second copy? Crushed, and you're too smart.
You're too smart. You're making it this co too complicated.
Yeah, you're making it too complicated. It's pretty complicated as it is.
More.
Okay, now we just bolt him 3 times. How much we can attack for 11 actually, so we only have to bolt him twice. So then we
Yeah.
Noxious, we bolt back, Mana Morphose, get draw the bolt, bolt him again.
This is awesome. Yeah.
I think our opponent is a little bit upset that he's losing, despite having he had Chalice on one pretty much every game, and he's still losing. Four ascensions, a single ball would be doing 15 damage.
Mr. Awesome that you enjoyed it. Make sure you follow the stream maybe, then you can see Pyrocore doing more awesome stuff with this deck, I guess.
Please
At
no
some point.
begging for followers on my stream.
Okay. Don't follow him.
Yeah, don't follow me. So, Noxious Survival, target Bolt.
Yeah, this is exactly what Garfield
Is
intended.
this what Richard Garfield intended? Yeah. This is exactly what he wanted.
Like, you have to keep the fundamental rule in mind with magic, and this is you should have all the fun, and he should have no fun at all.
Indeed. Indeed.
Indeed. If you ever play a deck which doesn't accomplish this rule, you might want to change deck.
No, I actually think, though, that about what we earlier said with Monster and Mentor, I think you want to play the list. I think the list edit, the way it is, it's really strong. But I think to play this correctly and, you know, in a good time frame, I think you have to be really good.
Yeah, and time efficient.
Yeah.
There are pretty much, there are lines of play which are slower, but better.
Yeah.
But you have to most likely choose the time efficient round line, at least online. In real life, you like you just take all the time.
No, well, you can also draw in real life.
Yeah.
Well, that was fun.
But we won both games, right?
Yeah. Deck is literally better than all my other decks.
Yeah, see? Easy.
Okay, guys, if you want to see the deck list, here, this is the deck list.
Thank you for watching. Please like and subscribe. It really helps us out. You can find us on Twitter at MagicGathStrat, Facebook/MagicGatheringStrat, or on the web, MagicGatheringStrat.com. There you can find articles and free prize-supported leagues. This is all brought to you by our Patreons and CardHoarder.com. If you enjoy this content, please consider supporting us at patreon.com/MagicGatheringStrat.